All right, today we're going to show you how to wrap a cable the proper way. So first, you want to grab one end, then grab the other end, and then you just take it all right here,